Now I don't know too many people who can rhyme like me, and I don't know too many people who can grind like me. Just by looking at the way that I be riding the beat so effortlessly, she be doing this professionally, see. But I'm just another low class, hard to make it anywhere when you got no cash. Truth behind it all is you really got no fans. Yeah, they say they'll show support, but that shit don't last. So whatever it's a guy to do, shake hands with a man, be a part of a crew. All I need is one chance and I gotta push through.
You must trust that your beliefs are unique, your own, even though others may think them odd or unpopular, even though the herd may go bad.
Coming from a generation always blazing, still amazes me to see hip-hop created and appreciated. Rappers hungry and they vultures educated on the culture, mastering the craft so they could be an MC like no other. Speaking of craft, music is an art form. Now there's so much trash in rap, you hear it without warning. With guys who claim to sing, yet no words make sense, a bunch of mumbling. Whatever happened to respect for your elders? Little yachty talking shit, old heads ain't better. Don't matter if I say yeah on the whole track. Don't need a hot verse if the beat's firing that. And what the hell is up with Kodak Black? 13 will get you 20, homie, how about that? Man, I swear I fucking hate all this new age rap. Mainstream manipulated, all the sauce sound whack. So the underground is where I shall remain. Just a backpack rapper traveling through the plain to invade your brain. Amazed with words I say, explain my story, now you're entertained. Anyway, can try to escape. Time here is limited, gonna end one day. So I'm leaving my mark before I fade away. And I don't care to be famous, just remember my name.